met, well met, my own true love. Well met, well met, cried she. I've just returned from the salt, salt sea, and it's all for the love of thee. I could have married a king's daughter there, she would have married me. But I have forsaken my king's daughter there, and it's all for the love of thee. If you could have married a king's daughter there, I'm sure you're the one to blame. For I am married to a house carpenter, and I'm sure he's a fine young man. Forsake, forsake your house carpenter, and come away with me. I'll take you where the green grass grows, on the shores of sunny Italy. So up she picked her babies three, gave them kisses one, two, three, saying, take good care of your daddy while I'm gone, and keep him good company. They were sailing about 2 weeks, I'm sure it was not three, when the youngest of the girls, she came on deck, saying she wants company. Are you weeping for your house and your home? Is that where you long to be? No, I'm not weeping for my house carpenter, I'm weeping for my babies three. What are those hills yonder, my love? They look as white as snow. Those are the hills of heaven, my love, that you and I'll never know. What are those hills yonder, my love? They look as black as night. Those are the hills of hellfire, my love, where you and I will unite. Twice around went the gallant ship, I'm sure it was not three, when the ship all of a sudden, it sprung a leak, and drifted to the bottom of the sea.